today's that kind of a day.
Okay, Maria, are you ready? Can we go?
Yeah. You're on the robbing panel. They know how to open the kitchen door. I don't need to feed them.
I mean, they can be quite matlabi also. Like, being true to yourself.
Selective loving has been a huge issue.
Very shy, very reserved.
Ban it.
He's kept my spirits up, kept me happy.
And that's really all that matters.
Me, marai hue janu.
Call Kiji.
Found another sibling.
Arey, ye susu karte hain, potty karte hain.
Gym's not moving, I'm not moving.
So they just stayed with me, and I'm glad for it.
Oh, it's so cute.
Can't chase him. You can't chase him.
Spunk, feistiness, and personality.
Puppies first, dog second, naked women third.
BooBooCuddlyBoo.com.
Get yourself also sterilized.
All pedigrees are a result of inbreeding. People buy pedigree dogs because they need something to pen or pin their status to. What is right about pedigrees?
The life on the streets for these animals, whether they were born there or they were abandoned or they are disabled, is extremely difficult.
Some hot water is put on them. Their eyes are gouged out. They are hit so badly that the back legs don't work.
आप सोचो एक बूढ़े जानवर को आर्थराइटिस है, आँख से नजर नहीं आ रहा है, वो कैसे रहेगा?
Until and unless we can implement the animal birth control rule scientifically, this problem is never going to die off.
There has to be something put out there for people to understand. It's a simple process. Pick up a phone and file a complaint.
Running an animal shelter requires a lot of funding. We do our work only because of people's support.
You enter any shelter, you'll have nothing less than 30-40 dogs or cats up for adoption.
Whenever people have like asked me what is the biggest problem in animal welfare right now that you currently face, I always say it's the people.
If you're a liar, you expect people to lie to you. If you're a cheat, you expect other people to cheat you. I'm supposed to be a big fraud.
We have had so many cases where people just abandon their dogs, saying that COVID spreads to dogs. Really?
They unfortunately equate the beauty of a pet with the length of their hair.
What you and I call stray, WHO calls them as free-roaming pets.
When we relearn the forgotten language of empathy, we will all find our place in the world without jostling each other.
What makes them specially horrible is the question.
Chaukat kholiye, gadde bichhaiye, in farishton ko ghar bulaiye.
In fact, the only difference between a stray dog and Shiloh is that he has a loving home. Right, Shiloh?